It looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it!
Watch out!
Oh no! It's toxic gas!
Come on!
It's all my fault!
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together. We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You gain!
That?
Claire! What are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Right. Claire, maybe we can escape through there.
Come on, let's go.
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place.
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive! Ah. I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
Don't forget about this, Claire.
Up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here.
Thank you. I didn't expect to find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island.
Thank you.